Lungs are like sponges designed to soak up air. But some people use their lungs to soak up cigarette smoke. If you could wring out the cancer-producing tar that goes into the lungs of a pack-a-day smoker every year, this is how much you'd get. It's enough to make you sick. Very sick. Authorized by the New South Wales Government, Sydney.